Whoa, what was that? Did you guys hear that? I hear it again. Is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? It better not be you, turtles. Have an upset stomach or something? Cool. I don't have enough sugar cane for all of you. Hey, fish. I'm hungry. Come here. Oh, I don't want a fish egg. I just want a fish. Is that a... I think that's jellyfish. Get jellyfish. Is that a slime ball? It was. What does a blue fish egg do? Can I throw it? Oh. Whatever. Not even gonna pretend to understand how all this works. Okay, real quick mining adventure. Oop. Nope. Not going out without food. Get. I don't even know what that does. I think that's the grass equivalent of that grows on sand. Pumpkins are growable. You can't eat them, but might as well grow them. One, two, three, four, five, six. One too many. Whatever. Luckily, you no longer have to till the ground next to the stalk for it to spawn a pumpkin. Alright, let's cook this chicken. No! He didn't want to do that. Oh, I got all my glowstone back from it, though. Okay. Chicken. I need to find redstone. I can already make a sticky piston. I can't believe I found that kind of resource already. I guess it's kind of cheating since I found it as a mob drop from a mod. But who cares? And there's some coal right there. Need a torch up in here. Torch. Coal. Takes forever. I really want to install the Digmon so it goes just a bit faster. Or just start finding iron, you know. An iron pick mines faster. Holy crap. This whole time I've actually been uploading the other play session, the one where I die. I don't think I'm gonna upload this until a while afterwards. See how that one's received. But man, it's taken a long time. It was about a gigabyte a file. If you follow my Twitter, the original file size raw from Fraps was about 30 gigabytes. A 30 gigabyte frickin' file. It's ridiculously large. It was shot at 1080p, 60 frames a second. The bit rate was extremely high, is what was really causing it. And I thought the simplest way to compress it would be to open it in Windows Movie Maker and just resave it, because Windows Movie Maker has its presets or whatever. But when I opened it in Windows Movie Maker, it threw an error. It said this video file cannot be read. It's like, then I looked up all this stuff to compress an AVI file and compress Fraps and install like four different programs and a codec and all this stuff. And after waiting about 4 hours, it had compressed my thing to 1 gigabyte, but the quality was so bad that I didn't want to upload it. I would have rather waited the 70 days for it to upload the... Ow! Oh! Scorpion! Oh crap, baby scorpions. Oh no. You know what happened the last time I fought a scorpion? That's when I got killed. Very soon after I finished killing the scorpion. That was what was making all the noise. Freaking crocodile. This water. Ooh. Hey! I didn't do anything to you! He's being nice to you. I know that crocodile wants to eat me. That's somewhat annoying. That water. Yeah. Yeah, I know you're mad. I know you're mad. I don't know what you need to get up here. If you can, like, walk up here or what. Yeah, you can. Here we go. Okay. Let's fight. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on, alligator. Aww. He drops croc skin, and you can apparently make, like, croc armor or something. I don't know. Something silly. Oh, I'm still hungry. And I'm out of torches. An awkward moment when you're in a cave without any torches. That's good. Okay. Place a torch. Heat it with water in cave. It makes everything so much more difficult. Oh no, what is in here? Anticlimactic. At least nothing will spawn in here anymore. Time to leave. Time, what is this again? Python snake egg? I don't even know what to do with you. I killed it? I killed the egg, guys. Did you see that? I killed the egg. MLG material. Nothing is growing. Except some sugar cane, but... little. Very little. You can... eventually, when I have enough of that, then I can come out and get some of it whenever I want. You know I'll have some. Okay. Ooh, crispy chicken. I think that should heal more than it does, but whatever. What else do I need to smelt? I feel like I need to put something else in there. No? Whoa, is that another snake? Is that a snake on my roof? If it is, I need to get off. Anything on my roof? You. Get. You both. Get. Get, 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 get. I don't want two of your crappy little eggs. No, they both. Green snake. I guess I can spawn them and get experience. Is that a horse? Yeah, that's a horse. But I don't have any wheat! I don't have any bone meal either. I don't know if I've seen a single skeleton. Might as well just keep mining since there's nothing else to do. Put that there. I don't mind jumping all the way up, but it costs a lot more hunger points to jump rather than walk upstairs. Don't ask me why. Because you're moving the same vertical distance, but stairs apparently are so much easier. There's more coal. I don't want to see you right now. I want iron. Come on, iron. Where are you? Doop. 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 Dang, no iron. Oh, I was gonna go explore that cave over there. I forgot. The cave over by the jungle biome. I should probably just take this with me. Just in case, you know. Yeah, I have no key. That turtle wants to be my friend. I don't have any sugar cane for him. Don't have any sugar cane for you either. Let's see if I can't just quickly find some iron in this cave. And I'm gonna collect a ton of jungle wood. Look at this. Whee! It's probably all the jungle wood I'll ever need. I'm surprised it doesn't lag the game to convert all that to...
Was that a mouse?
To convert all those to items right away. Oh, crap. Isn't that the one that explodes over and over and over again? Did in my other game. I don't trust it. Are you coming to attack me? Yeah, you are. I can never tell if they're passive or aggressive. Why is this one black? That's so racist. I actually kind of like the vines in the middle of the cave. Oh no, scorpion. Scorpion, you're kind of next to my iron. I'm going to need you to move. Thank you. Oh no, don't hit me. Don't hit me into the lava. No. I'm not ready for this map to be done. Gone a lot farther now. Don't need to deal with your crap. Wow. Wow. Okay, fine. I'll make another pickaxe. Just calm down, everybody. There, there. I don't want a freaking green snake egg thing. No, give me that back. Put the snake egg here. No, give me this. Give me it. I can't believe there was only one piece of iron. Where was that? Was that right here? Sometimes they spawn diagonally. Nope, I guess that was just douchebag. No. I heard rats. Rat, that's so gross. Yeah. Suck my dick. Lag spike. Okay. I need more iron in that game. Can't live on such little iron. Is there any in here? Please tell me there's some in here. Tell me there's iron in here. Iron. 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 Oh, I caused a cave in. Come on, Steve, or whatever my character's name is. You can navigate this. No? Nothing? I was gonna say, I bet there's more cave. Gravel just hides it. Okay, seeing some mushrooms. Saw some iron, good. I already have some of the other mushroom. Okay, let's get some of the iron then. Please don't let there be any bombs down here. Ooh, good ends. Now, how much iron are you gonna give me? One. Ooh, good. That's what I was hoping for. Lots of iron. Ooh, see? There was one diagonally. I told you. Called it. So I have 7. That's not a lot. Ooh, man, it's kind of late. I gotta get back home first, though. I don't even know how to get back home. Stupid vine. Don't look at me. Are there any cats in here? What if I got a cat? That'd be cool. Pretty sure there's a transmuting bug with... What's it called? Is that why he's mad at me? Oh, he's mad at me. Ow. I haven't heard about that, but that they could grab you. That's what I was looking for. I wanted to hide. Don't need that. You are naughty. I'm pretty sure you attacked me last time. I don't want your crappy eggs. Come on, wheat. Ooh, sugarcane's getting done, though. I'm gonna go hurry up and do that. Before it gets too dark. So there's one right here. Just stingray in there. That poisoned my stingray last time. Just Stingray. All these creatures make this game just a tiny bit more realistic. I know what you're saying. LOL, Minecraft realistic. Are you kidding me? Well. Jerry, you're still hurt. You'll be fine. It's just a flesh wound. Just a flesh wound.